Hello, it's Camp MVP playing Doom Eternal. Big fan, just throwing it out there of Doom 1, Doom 2, Doom 3 is one of my favorite games of all time. Next gen 3D graphics. Doom 2016 was a great game. I enjoy them all. I'm a big fan of it, always have been. And I've heard nothing but good things about this game, so let's just see how it goes.
Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
First playthrough as well.
Hold
was
on!
Learning it.
Whoa!
So I'll play it like
they're everywhere!
Medium level.
Casualties range in the billions.
We must pray now. Pray that he is watching.
Please, anyone, if you can hear me, if you're out there.
Well, they did something, you know, the textures, because the Vulcan, the engine. The textures are much better, more detailed than the last Doom 2016.
We have the Hell Priest signal locked in. The target is marked, but the signal will not hold for long.
For it is he that they fear, not man, or his armies. They fear the mark of the beast.
There we go. where I came from. This is a dead end. Sticky bomb? Thank you. Okay, that's right. Okay. Doom Tactics. Okay, let's go. You know what we're doing now.
eliminated. The demonic consumption of Earth has been reduced by 36.8%.
What?
There are two hell priests remaining.
Look at that thing. What is that? Look at how big that thing is. It's crazy. I need ammo. I don't know what that thing is, but it's crazy looking. I got it. Okay. Can I do this again? Okay, unlock. God, I'm just so slow lately. Just slow at this game. But I'm trying to get my old gaming roots going again. Look like I got a little armor right there. Very polished. Very polished. Get off. Not ammo anymore. Where are you at? Shoot, I did not want to drop down here that quick. Come on. to go. Ouch. Get back to the game, Doom. You know, I've always been a fan of it. You know, Doom, Quake, man, Quake 1, Quake 2, Quake 3 Arena, one of the greatest multiplayer games ever made. Okay. Well, yeah. I can't believe I died. This is such a fast-paced game. Playing Overwatch, it's not like playing Overwatch. It takes a totally different skill set than charge games go. You've got to be fast, constantly. Things are happening. Here. Gotta go on top of the Liberty Bell here. See if I can make it up there. Can't get up there. Okay, it's on now. It's on. Guys, it looks like these enemy creatures are shooting at each other, aren't they? These guys on the same team. God. So you gotta kill guys, you gotta kill them fast. Just for help.
Behold the fruits
lights up here. I'll punch this guy up here. Maybe I got shotgun shells back. That looks good. What is that? Crap. Nelly.
Take a moment to look around.
How do I get in here? I need to relax. My heart's racing with this game. It's outrageous. If there was extra help. There it is. That's what I'm looking for. You got for me, buddy. There. Why? I don't know why they're shooting at each other exactly. Aren't they on the same team? Have a nice day, son. You just got smacked. Go down here? What's going on? No, that's dead if I go down there. Yeah, it is visually stunning, though.
Assemble in an
orderly
fashion.
I gotta figure out where to go now. Well, I assume it's down here. I don't think I went all the way down here yet. Oh, that's death. That's death. Oh, this is unlocked now. Good. Sound effects once in a while to enhance my gaming experience. These little peasant guys that. Look at this. Look at this mech. And these demons are kind of just. They're just aliens. They just have their own kind of a technology, some of it more advanced than those, obviously.
Tomorrow.
trying, guys. I'm trying. Trying to do it. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, let's go. You got to stun them, because that's how you get your health, is with stun.
The cleansing of Earth is a necessary step on the path to a brighter tomorrow.
I'm not sure why she's saying that. Expect me to do here. This is ridiculously hard.
Step on the path to a brighter tomorrow.
Crap. Monster group. Well, I'm finally stuck, I guess.
Run for my life.
God. This game is intense. Man, playing this on the hardest level must be a nightmare. So close to that. It's like every second, I'm like 1 foot in the grave of this thing. Every single attack is like a way to stay alive. I love how the body bots come apart with new technology. It's very cool. Very cool how they do that. Why I got hurt from that? God, man, this is intense. So much going on in this game. Armor, ammo. Another one of these ass hats. It's hard, man. I don't know how these people can be playing this on the nightmare level. It is so freaking hard. Oh, wait. I don't have to fight him. I can run away. Okay. Ouch.
The UAC would like to thank you for your support during this transition. Your suffering continues to inspire.
Middle mouse button, got it. How am I gonna... Okay, I have to get over here. Let's try to figure this out. This is hard. There's a little bit more shock than shells us. Probably get them. Finish this part up, and I'll probably be done for the night.
Oh,
Pop goes the Weasel. As the Weasel goes Pop. Strategy. It's like it's the way you want to come at the game. Come close. Or I'm a noob, one or the other. Or both. Is there a way to get away? Can I run away from them? Setting my exit main menu.
I don't know.
What I do know is this is not easy. Crazy. I gotta play at this level. I can't be playing it at easy level.
All you little shit.
kill that guy. I'm gonna live a second to kill that guy. He's not. I have no ammo. That's a problem. Oh, yeah, son. So if I die, he comes back to life. What's left? Doom. Doomed it. Got that. I'm gonna need it. Wait a second. Okay. Yeah, this elevator open. Okay, I'm in it. Wait, no, this is. Oh, this is where I came from. Okay. I mean, that's where I got the one up health. It's gotta be this way. I gotta go up top. Okay. There's a whole lot of stuff going on down here. Like non-stop action. I lost all my one-ups, probably. I wonder where it saves. Okay. That was worth it. shotgun with no help. Goodbye, sucker. Okay. Maybe I could get away from that son of a jackalus. You know what? Thank you. How am I avoiding this? How am I alive? Wait a second, I don't think I went up here. There might be help up here. No, there's no help up here. This is a scam. I knew that was gonna happen. I knew it. For the love of God. So hard. I don't know why these dudes fight against each other. It's very odd. It's a very odd thing. Wow, some of these solo dudes. Stay away from the worms.
What?
have much of that. There's have a nice day, biatch.
nearby. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD.
Oh no.
The gathering of hell priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility. Present at this gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
Activating the portal now.
For it was you
who was meant to enforce it.
The second Hell Priest. Your celestial locator is missing a component. We will need a replacement. I've completed the redesign of your equipment launcher. The flame belch is now ready for your approval.
Reflections. Okay, I think I'm going to call it here. This is Doom Eternals. I like it. It's very fast-paced. It's almost exhausting. And that's a wrap.